immediately we had our first casualties over there. We tried to avoid them from crossing, but the ratio between their forces and our forces were unthinkable. The feeling was is the desert is moving like earthquake. Next door, hundreds of tanks moving forward. Tsunami. A huge wave moving towards you. And I said, oh God, how can I stop them?